The 59-year-old female seizure
by 12 South Wall.
What's your name?
Maurice?
Hey,
I think you had a seizure.
San Julian, that's like, it's truly Skid Row.
The homeless people have to go somewhere, and right now, this is where they go.
It's kind of sad to see this, and I've seen it's getting worse and worse, and you see a lot of family members come down as far as mothers and children out here, and I do understand what they're going through. There's so many people out here, homeless people, and when I got here, I felt like it's my duty as a fireman to try to make a difference, come out here and give the best possible care that I can give.
Hold on, slow down.
Hey, let's up your jacket. We're gonna get you a towel for your chin, all right?
Oh, cut them with a knife, bro.
It's unfortunate. It's a weird cycle. You got people that are coming in here down and out. They get wrapped up into the culture. They start doing the drugs, doing drinking every day. You got crack over here, heroin. Do them at the same time, one at a time. Overdose yourself, come back from it, do it again. Pretty much even if you were normal, by a couple years, you're not. As for the cure, I don't know.
From engine 9 on scene at the intersection of 6 and Grand.